Recently, Donald Trump unveiled his new sneaker line, right? And I just thought to myself, genius, because I was like, this should be a movie. We just had Air, the story of Michael Jordan's, you know, shoe coming out. But immediately what struck me, and Donald Trump should get on this, and I know you guys are going to know what I'm talking about, is we need to remake the movie, The Air Up There.
Yes.
Starring Donald Trump with his fucking sneakers.
Yeah.
You know, so, Rob, so, I don't know why.
So the whole movie basically is Trump, you know, he's dealing with all this election stuff here, and he's just like, you know what, I'm going to go into basketball. I'm going to start my own league. So I'm going to go recruit players. So he goes to Africa because he's like the best players that are in Africa, and they come up to me, you know, they're like, oh, Mr. Trump, tears falling down their face, and they're like, we love you, we want to play for your team, but we don't have shoes. It's very sad, you see. They don't have shoes. And so we're going to be able to get those Freedom shoes, not only product placement in there, but then these guys are going to be like superhumans on the court.
Yeah.
Dude.
Movie.
That needs to be. I can already see the script,
I need to watch that.
Yeah.
He's
on the private plane. His attorneys.
You should make it now.
He's
starring
like,
Rudy Giuliani.
Yeah.
Right
make
now.
Make the movie now.
Make it now. You have the. You already.
Rudy Giuliani's the coach.
Yeah. He's there, and then he's like, look, you know, with this election and all of this money you owe, just you gotta leave, you gotta go somewhere.
You gotta go somewhere. Yeah.
And then at the end, you see the guy,
all my money is Shell Corporation for an African basketball league.
And then it
Africans
doesn't
love basketball, right?
Yeah, dude. And then he unveils he's got a basketball team, and it's just the makeup basketball grid. Yeah, with
he's the like, Trump. We're here to start a new team, and let me tell you about the competition. Okay, some of them they're coming in. Some of them they're rapists, they're criminals. Some are good people, I imagine, but they're not going to beat us on the court today.
He's saying that about the team, the teammates that he has. Yeah,
it's a movie about Trump shit talking. It would almost be like that Harry Potter scene where they had like Malfoy's father bought them all the new new brooms, but it would be like with Trump, but they'd all have those gold sneakers, you know what I mean? They would be dominating on the court,
dude. You should have like actual NBA players in there too, like LeBron James and
right. Kevin they Bryant. Come
just looking at my, gold, the Steve, gold sneakers. Going
they like, come to challenge his league,
oh, yeah, dude.
To prove it's illegitimate, and then he's like, "You're not going to beat my star players, especially with their secret weapon."
Dude, throw a little like Mike in there where he kind of ties them up, and there's little pixie dust that happens.
Bro, I'm thinking we actually put Trump wearing those sneakers because you know goddamn well he'd never be caught wearing them. And he gets on that court and he fucking throws down between the legs, behind the back, and fucking tomahawks it right on LeBron James, bro.
Right. Close your eyes.
Man, you talk about so our previous film about all these smorgasbords of film. I feel like you need to have that. This could be the Cool Runnings. This could be the Mighty Ducks, the Hoosiers, all into one. And at the end, you just have Trump being hoisted up by a bunch of these
like
Africans,
Rudy,
dude,
like
barely
Rudy.
Speaking in African languages as he's being celebrated for his another term. And he's got the shoes in one hand and a basketball in the other.
Okay. Here's the ending. And he loves it so much, he becomes the president of Africa. And
he forgoes the election.
All of Africa.
And then the credits is Toto's Africa, dude. And you see screenshot of Trump just going like,
Not 100 men or more could ever do.
This is a movie.
It's a little, and then at the end it says like under Trump, Africa became the number one country in the world.
the biggest sneaker outlet country on earth.
They had the best sneakers. They had the best everything.
And then you hit, and then like you gotta, it's gotta keep it topical. So we have to cut in the credits of all these podcasts and Sports Nation going like, I can't believe this new brand is outselling Nike. It's outselling Jordan.
And like a montage.
Yeah, a montage.
Michael Jordan's all like, I wear Donald Trump's.
Yeah, everybody's endorsing the Trump shoe.
Yeah.
All these sports are like, we are officially wearing nothing but Donald Trump wear. No longer are we supporting Under Armour. We are now doing this. And you have all these players just going like drinking stuff that has his name. He's winning. He's just winning in
what
the
would
end.
Will we call it the hair up there? The Trump
the
up
hair
there?
Up there? Yeah.
So like, what's the poster?
That's the one.
What's the poster? Is it just him coming out?
I imagine it would be, okay, seriously, you may think it sounds bad, but I really think this would be the poster. It would be, okay, because Trump doesn't even play the game, right? He's not in the game. Right. He's just like coaching. The poster would be all the players looking up at him, and then you would just see the Trump shoe, like Michael Jordan stats, over their faces like he's dunking it. So you would just see face and then shoe.
So a bunch of the African guys looking up just at like, the gold shoes, but then you can see that they're slacks.
So you know in that the air, like the, you know,
yeah,
the, like,
he's dunking over them. So you see his long slacks. Maybe you see a little bit of the tie.
Maybe a little bit of the suit. A little bit of the suit.
You see a little bit of the jacket. You see a little wavy red tie.
And then, the ball would be a MAGA ball.
Yeah. Oh, my God, dude. There it is right there.
That's gold.
Yeah,
that's dude. We're writing good films here.
I know, right? Dude, where's A24 when you need them?
Like, I know, right?
It's to be like,
we're basically putting our resumes out there.
who's Trump? Is Trump himself like he was? In
No. This is a movie for him. Yeah, directly for him. He's not gonna let anybody play him.
We need him. And then you know what's funny? We need somebody like maybe we need. Who's a great character that we can get as maybe Mel Gibson as one of the Africans, maybe?
Tom Hanks.
Tom Hanks is another one.
Definitely Tom Hanks.
Maybe Mark Wahlberg is another one.
Danny Trejo.
Danny Trejo. Again,
we're gotta have that foreign Mexican, you know, that Mexican national that's in there out of nowhere for some reason.
But he's also an African though. Like, so he's an Mexican.
And then you would have to have Chris Rock, definitely.
Just in there for some reason.
Just in there.
Just stick them in there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. That has been another great episode of the Real Sharks Podcast with your host Rob and his co-hosts Luke